this be the movement of compassion in the midst of this mass extinction? Let's be in deepest grief and stop all optimism.
Ha ha ha.